I am very proud of what Andrea has taught me, and I wouldn't have done it at home at all. Never put a brush to canvas or whatever you're putting it to before, and it was just marvellous.
It just
lifts you up, really. I've got a bad day, I just look around the room and think, you know, that I've done that, and I've done that. It's made me very, very aware that if you put your mind to it and you've got a good teacher, you can do anything.